Dear students of class 6th from Girls Upper Primary School Batagun Zoon Mawar, today on 3rd of June 2020, our topic in subject maths is divisibility test of 8. Dear guys, we have already learned in the divisibility test of 4 that when a number which is of 3 digits or more, like this, if the last two digits of this number are divisible by 4, then the whole number can be also divided by 4. Like this. We have to take the last two digits for finding whether the whole number is divisible by 4 or not. And this method is used for the number having 3 or more digits. Up to 2 digits, the actual division method is used. Similar is somewhat case in case of 8. In 8, we need 4 or more digits. A number having 4 or more digits, like this, 1432, 2015, 11361, which has the number which has 4 digits or more than 4 digits. In this case, we use the divisibility test of 8. After the numbers having 3 digits like this, or 2 digits like this, or 1 digit, the actual division method is used. In case of the numbers having 4 or more digits, what we have to do? We have to take the last 3 digits. And the number formed by these digits is taken, like in this, 332, and divided by 8. If the number is divisible by 8, here it is 8 5s are 40, 3 comes down along with 2, here it is 32, 8 4s are 32. We see that the number formed by the last 3 digits of this number is divisible by 8. So we can say the whole number can be also be divisible by 8. Here we take again the last 3 numbers. These are 0, 15. It is simply 15. And divide it by 8. 8 ones are 8. 7 comes down. So it remains as a reminder. This number is not divisible by 8. So we can say this whole number is also not divisible by 8. In short, we can say that divisibility test of 8 says that the number with 4 or more digits is divisible by 8 if the number formed by the last 3 digits is divisible by 8. We have to take the last 3 digits of this number, but number should be of 4 digits or more, and find whether the last number formed by the last 3 digits is divisible by 8 or not. If it is divisible by 8, then the whole number can also be divided by 8. Dear students, here we have an example. We have a number 2168. We take the last 3 digits, 168, and find whether it is divisible by 8 or not. Here we find that it is divisible by 8. So this whole number 2168 can be also divided by 8. Now here are some examples for you. Dear guys, try them yourselves. If any problem, contact me. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.